A dominant Evian doubled their lead in the 71st minute. Aldo Angula headed out a Turam clearance and Yannick Sagbo flicked it into the path of Saibu Khalifa. The Tunisian international saw his effort parried, but Cédric BARBOSA was following up and swept home his second of the game for 2-0.